standard angles are fixed. Now, how this works? Always we are crazy how this is true for any right angle triangle. For this, I am considering an equilateral triangle of any length. Here, I am assuming it as length A. Now, drop a perpendicular line from C to the base AB. This is the height of the triangle, and this divides the base into two equal halves, and also it bisects the angle C as 30 degree each. To find the length of the side CD, now with the help of the Pythagoras theorem, if you substitute the data in the formula, we get the value as root 3 over 2 into A. The length of the CD is root 3 over 2 into A. Now let us consider the angle 60 degree. To know the ratio for sine 60 degree, let us use the magic word to know the basic trig ratio, that is soka tova. So means sine is opposite over hypotenuse, cos is adjacent over hypotenuse, and tova means tangent is opposite by adjacent. Now sine 60 degree is opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite for 60 degree is CD, and hypotenuse is AC in triangle ACD. And sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2 into A divided by hypotenuse, that is A. Here AA cancels and the value is root 3 by 2. You may observe that the ratio is free from the value A. That is, for any right angle triangle, the length will not affect the value of sine 60 degree. It is a fixed value. Let us see what is the ratio of sine 30 degree. In the same triangle ACD, now consider the 30 degree angle. Sine ratio is opposite by hypotenuse. Here the opposite is AD and the hypotenuse is AC. The value of opposite is A divided by 2 over hypotenuse means A. Here also A and A cancels and the value is 1 by 2, which is fixed for sine 30 degree. Let us know the value of sine 45 degree. For this, consider a right isosceles triangle. Length of the two equal sides are A and A. With the help of Pythagoras theorem, if you find the length of the hypotenuse, it is root 2 into A. Now, take the ratio of sine 45 degree, which is opposite by hypotenuse. Opposite for 45 degree here is BC, and hypotenuse is root 2 into A. A and A cancels and the value is 1 by root 2. It is very interesting what happens if the angle becomes zero. Now I am decreasing the value of angle from 60 degree to 0 degree as the alpha approaches 0 degree. You may observe that the hypotenuse and adjacent are becoming equal and the opposite is disappearing. That means the length of the opposite is zero. Now the ratio for sine 0 degree is opposite over hypotenuse, where opposite is zero, hypotenuse is 1. Therefore the value of sine 0 degree is zero. Let us explore what happens if alpha becomes 90 degree. As it approaches 90 degree, you are observing that the opposite is equal to hypotenuse and adjacent is becoming zero. As opposite and hypotenuse are becoming equal, the value of the ratio is becoming 1. Therefore, the value of sine 90 degree is 1. This is how the standard angles for sine ratios. The same way, you may explore the fixed values for standard angles for the other trigonometric ratios also. You may watch my next video to know the tips to remember these values. Thank you.